St. Peter confesses to Jesus, I'll lay down my life for you. And Jesus kind of points out something that's stark and real, that he will deny him. Not only will he not lay down his life, but he will deny him. That is such a reality that we all have to deal with in our own lives at some point or another, don't we? To take that difficult stand and how hard it is to do.
Exactly. And just the portrayal of Peter, there's something encouraging about it. Mm-hmm. Because we have our own betrayals of the Lord, our own times when we have betrayed the Lord, and yet we see from Peter's example that the Lord brought him back, and he, from that betrayal, he became the rock and foundation of the church. And so you and I, all of us, are called to move from the daily betrayals, the betrayals that we need to bring to the sacrament of penance, and allow the Holy Spirit to make us rocks within the church.
And his fragility actually gives us hope, doesn't it?
It sure does. The fragility of the great saints always remind us, begin again, don't give up, have confidence in the power of Christ streaming through you.